Y hola amigos, ¿cómo estamos? Bienvenidos a la segunda parte de este troleo. El troleo de la semana pasada, muchos de ustedes les gustó, así que sí, decidí traducir la segunda parte. Y bueno, si no has visto esa primera parte, te la voy a dejar aquí en la pantalla y también en la descripción para la gente que está en móvil. Bueno chicos, espero que les guste el video y nos vemos hasta la próxima. Bye bye. Hola amigos, ¿cómo estamos? Bienvenidos a otro video en mi canal. Si les gusta, denle like y compartan con sus amigos. ¿Qué? ¿No tienes amigos?
I think you lied to me now.
No, I was just kidding. I didn't say that to you.
How you say you lie?
Tú.
Tú.
Eres.
Eres.
Guapo.
What that mean?
Guapo.
Guapo.
Yeah, you say it all together. Tú eres guapo.
Tú eres guapo.
Oh, thank you. I know I'm very beautiful. Thank you.
Oh, no. Oh Lord, let me get my translator out.
Wait, what?
You might be trying to play me.
I'm not trying to play you. I just want my green card.
Well, you can't get it from me, Pepin. You need to find somebody else.
Now, come on, let's talk about it.
Ain't no talking. We don't need to talk.
Why do you want to give me the? Why do you want to give me the chon chon?
Say that again?
Why don't you want to give me the chocho?
No, I think that's something nasty you just said. I don't know what you just said to me. But
I'm talking about food! I'm talking about food! Hey, so what's up? You want to give me your kick?
I don't know what that means.
Your kick? You know?
Nope.
Why not?
No. Because I don't know what you're saying. That's why. Oh, look
at that. Well, how about you give me your numero, your number?
No numero. I just told you I'm married. You sure?
It's okay. Hey, what?
It's not okay.
Are you black?
Are you black?
Huh?
Why does it matter if I'm black?
I just want to know. I like a little bit of chocolate, you know?
You like chocolate? You don't like cream?
Not as much. I like chocolate. Like a little bit of chocolate. What's so funny?
You are funny.
I'm not trying to be funny. I just want my green card. That's all I want.
Not gonna happen.
Okay. Hey, listen. I already told you. I want to know what you want. Money, I got money. My family, they
I'll take the money. You can't do nothing for me, Temper.
My family, they sell a lot of drugs in Mexico, and I got a lot of money.
Oh, that's good for you.
We got millions of pesos.
You should be able to find anybody.
No, I want you though.
No, you don't.
Because you're a little bit of, you know, I like the little bit of chocolate. What do you think?
I think you need to find somebody else.
Hey, think about it, at least. Hey, think about it for a minute.
No, thank you.
Okay, I'm running out of patience here, and I'm trying to be nice to you.
Well, you don't have to be nice to me.
Oh, don't worry, I'm trying to.
Don't try. You don't have to be nice to me. You might want to find somebody else.
So what, you want me to be rough? You like it rough?
Oh, Lord.
I'm so sorry. I disrespect you. I'm so sorry.
Well, thank you for apologizing.
Hey. Hey, you want to talk to my wife? I got married to her like a year ago, but she didn't want to finish my papers, so I'm gonna divorce her now.
Oh, no.
Hey, my wife, she's a gringa, you know, she speaks English only, yeah, so, but she don't want to fix my papers. Can you convince her?
No.
Please, talk to her, please. Hey, you, no. Pendeja, come here. Come here, stupid.
I know you ain't talking to me. Who are you talking to anyway?
Oh, I'm talking to this lady. She's trying to flirt with me. She's trying to say that I'm cute and stuff.
Okay.
I wanna... Hey, Miss Independent.
Yes.
She's asking why you flirting with me.
Ain't nobody flirting with your ass.
Come on, why you flirting with me? You gotta have
me. You better tell her you was trying to flirt with me to get a green card.
You wanna talk to her?
No, why would I wanna talk to her?
Yeah, talk to her.
No, I don't wanna talk to her.
What's going on, Miss Independent? You trying to flirt with my man?
I don't want the goddamn man. I have a man.
Oh, you do?
He wanna know if you won't get him a green card.
A green card? Don't nobody want to get him said. No damn green card.
That's what he said. That you won't get him a green card.
Okay.
And she said, I'm going to pay her $5,000 for a green card. I said, okay.
Oh, my God.
Well, I have nothing to do with this, so I'm going to go ahead and pass him back.
So you guys came to an agreement for a threesome?
Esa negrita que va caminando, esa negrita tiene su tumbao, y cuando la gente la va mirando, ella baila de lado.